Lay Luscious.
You should, I think they ready.
Right, it's your girl, Lay Luscious. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for chiming in. Please, please, please make sure y'all rate, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And a $100 haul, y'all. Here we go. All right, y'all. So today's under a $100 haul. Who is that in the background? Y'all already know it's Rihanna. Y'all know she just came out with her brand new lingerie line of all different shapes, tones, and sizes, y'all. So y'all girl, Lay Luscious, had to chop a little bit of Savage Fenty. Throw me my bag. Alright, so shout out to Rihanna, bro. I love Rihanna so much, bro. First of all, this is my bag. Oh my god, it came today. I was so excited. Y'all have no idea. I was waiting. Under $100 worth of Savage Fenty U-Haul. Okay, so here we go. This is the logo. Y'all already know her logo with the X, with her last name, which is Fenty. Savage is the line. Lingerie by Rihanna. Shout out to my Caribbean mommies in this. Okay. So as I open this, I feel so excited. You know what I mean? And she did a really good job as far as tracking everything. Like, I got notifications when it was on the way, when it was coming, everything. So let me open this. Let's get to the juice. What a Lay Luscious haul in for under $100, y'all. Let's see. Kitchen. So for under $100, here it goes. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 items. I got 8 lingerie items for under $100. I just want to say that right there, okay? Now, I did sign up for her VIP every 5 months, spend $50, something like that. Y'all need to do that because this was a steal. I got an open back velvet bikini, small. A triangle velvet bralette, extra small, which I love because it's so hard to find extra small tops. I'm bottom heavy and itty bitty titty committee on the top. So it'd be hard for me to find stuff that fits my body, especially lingerie. I love walking around naked. I love wearing lingerie. I love feeling sexy. I love feeling confident. I love lingerie, sexy attire. I don't feel confident if my titties is flapping around everywhere. Excuse me, don't mean to say that. Anyway, velvet short row. Ooh. Gift bow, half cup bralette, metallic leopard bralette, metallic leopard crotchless bikini, an open back gift bow bikini. Open back. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all the items and then I'm gonna try them on. Woo! So I do want to say that the packaging in these are so cute. I love sets. That's why I got the pieces that I got. I wanted to make sure everything matched. That's just how I am, especially when it comes to my lingerie. I like to match. And so I'm gonna show you these pieces. I'm gonna start with showing y'all the robe. And this is the robe. This is how it came packaged. This was a VIP exclusive offer. I had to grab it. There was nothing that was gonna stop me from not getting Rihanna velvet robe. What are you talking about? am a robe freak. I love robes. Oh my gosh.
You almost feel ashamed.
So as I open this, this is the material.
That someone could be that important, that without them, you feel like nothing.
This is the sleeve. It's a mesh, nude mesh with a velvet combo. Of course, the logo and Savage Fenty.
You feel hopeless.
And this is it. I'm so excited to try this on.
Okay.
So that's the robe. Check for baby online shoppers. Y'all want to make sure that no matter where you buy your stuff from, that you make sure you have all the stuff that you ordered on your checklist. So, boom, I like to get my nifty highlighter. I don't like to scratch things out. I like to just highlight things. Highlight is amazing. So, I highlight with my highlighter. Right here, velvet short robe. Check, got it.
Membership, that was one of the seven things. Didn't realize that I'm a little
slow. Okay, next thing. So exciting. Okay, so this is the bralette, the cupless bralette, guys. I'm so excited to try this stuff on. Red is my favorite color. It looks so good against my skin, with my hair, everything. Look at this cute little flower for the nipple. Oh my God, so exciting.
Yay, Brianna, you're amazing.
Wireless bra, and it's cupless. I like my boobs to be free. I'm not even a bra girl. I just like to get bras to feel sexy, honestly. And then I like also this three clasp right here. It's copper.
Which, I'm very spiritual. For my spiritual people, they know that copper is free, so yeah.
I got matching panties.
This is the back of the panty. Open back panty. Front of the panty. This is a size small. My tops are extra small. Moving on, this is a metallic crotchless bikini. I'm so excited. So pretty much the crotch opens. So I'm very excited to try this on. And it's metallic and it's leopard, which I love animal print, which is amazing. So here we go. I'm gonna open this and show y'all. And she did not lie. It is crotchless. It's crotchless bikini. And it's metallic. And it's so cute. Look how the light reflects on that. That's so pretty. And I'm gonna take pictures and post them on my Instagram. So make sure y'all are following on my Instagram at laylushes2_, because I'm always doing too much. On to the top, the metallic leopard bikini. I'm so excited. This leopard is gonna look so good against my skin. The melanin skin colors. You chose all the right colors for melanin and skin. And I'm so excited to take pictures in this. Y'all are going to die. Boop, boop, boop. Extra small top. Let me get the paper out of here. Again, with the beautiful. Okay, so this says this hang tie. Hang tag, excuse me. This hang tag and care label must be attached for all return exchanges. So pretty much you can return, you can exchange your items. And I just love this logo. Who can't love this Savage Fenty logo? It is amazing. It's cute. It's adorable. It's beautiful. It's amazing. Okay, boom. Moving forward, look at the color contrast in this bikini. I'm so excited to try this on. Let's move forward so we can get there. We're almost done. I only got a couple items to go. This is the top to the next matching set of the nude mesh triangle bra. Explain anything about this right here. This is beautiful. The detail in the triangle, the mesh is not a cheap material. I can feel it. The velvet is strong. I can feel how strong the velvet is. I don't think I can put this in the washer and this will break. And that happens to, especially to little lingerie bras like this, bralettes like this, all of the time. That's my problem. I love wearing bralettes. It's my favorite thing to wear at the club, at church, at the bar, going out, at rap performances, all that. So I love bralettes. Copper rose gold, beautiful adjustable straps. I'm so excited. Okay, let me
show you a candy.
And each thing is packaged separately. It has a big package it came in and a separate package for each item. Perfect organization for me because I get all so confused. Okay, so this is open back completely. I love it. It's beautiful. It's velvet. It's gorgeous. For real. And it's mesh. And it's gorgeous. Look at this. And it matches the bra. Actually a matching set to the velvet robe. So it's time to try on these fun pieces. Rihanna, congratulations on your line. I'm really excited to try on my Savage Fenty and to be officially part of the Savage Fenty beauty line. I love my pieces that I got, and I'm so excited to show y'all how they fit. So stay tuned. We're gonna do a quick little break, show y'all a quick little clip of my music video, and then jump right back into it, and then y'all see me in my little outfits. Shout out to Savage Fenty. Stay tuned. Please be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe.
Look me in the eye, keep 100 with me. I will never lie, I'm a real savage, you can only agree. IG images, yeah, that letter reply. Sucking on my shit, nigga sweat, he in a spot.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Lay, and I'm back in this Savage Fenty outfit. What y'all think about this? It is so cute. This is the gift bow open back Savage Fenty with the bow. Cupless bra, this is so cute on me, bro. Extra small bra, okay. Small panties, my main boy. I love it. It is so cute, Rihanna. Everyone at the Savage Fenty lingerie production team. Yes, girl, you got it. Rihanna know what she's doing, y'all. Ha! Yeah. Okay. Hey, Lay. Okay, let me model this.
You
Yes, thanks. Okay, y'all ready for the next outfit? Metallic leopard tri-rainbow color. And it's high-waist bikini. It's equipped with a crotchless crotch area. And it's a nice opening. It's actually, you can't see it through the front or the back, but there it goes right there. And these are really comfortable. I love the color shift in these. They're so much fun. It has a little bow on it. It's so cute. Oh my God. The cupless bralette is so comfortable. Very smooth. Very smooth mesh material. I love the leopard metallic idea. That is so cute, and it looks great on me. Like, oh my God, Rihanna, you're doing it with this. And yes, like, if y'all haven't shopped the Savage Fenty line, I don't know what you're waiting on at all. Oh my gosh. So, this is it. Here we go. Alright, y'all. This is the last little outfit. I love it, love it, love it, love it so much. I love velvet. I love black. I love mesh. I love feeling sexy. I love feeling luscious. And this right here is definitely a luscious approved lingerie set. I cannot show y'all the full thing on YouTube, but if you do want to get a little peep of this little beauty, go ahead and follow me on Instagram. You'll see the full review on my Instagram. Love, love, love this little outfit about right here. Okay, it's open back. It's gonna be a little full open back like that, and then it's actually full mesh in the front. Okay, nude into black, and then boom, we have some more nude, boom, some more velvet, boom, some more velvet. It's all matching. Yes, thank y'all so much for watching to my under $100 haul today. It was with Savage Fenty, Rihanna. Please be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to get a full view of this little lovely lingerie piece, be sure to follow me on Instagram at laylushes with 2 underscores. That's laylushes. I-O-U-S with 2 underscores, because I always do too much. Thank you so much, y'all, for watching.